tip when you're fishing with pellets, rather than just feeding plain pellets, which are a bit boring to look at, I like to, first of all, just wet them slightly with some water, very, very slightly, and then sprinkle some ground bait over them. Just mix it in, and then all of a sudden you've got pellets that, as they fall through the water, they'll give a trail of particles off as they're falling through the water. Very good fish attractor for carp, bream, tench, species like that. It just gives a bit of an edge. Also, when I'm feeding pellets, I really like this Prodigy Skata Pult loose feed, which is brilliant for feeding pellets in the tight grouping. This cone-shaped pouch works really well. Also, this catapult I find is a very good long life design, in the sense that, unlike most designs where the latex is anchored just inside the frame, in this case the latex is anchored further down, which means you've got more latex spreading the load as it comes out of the frame, and it stops the wear problem here. I've in fact used one of these for a year and a half, and I've only just had to change the latex after all that usage, which I think is very good. Again, it's very simple to change the elastics. You literally just pull them out there, you can pull the end plug off, change over, thread it through, and then everything just clips back into place. And there you go, a very, very nice catapult design.